take some photographs of the place Meriwether wants to do this deal. The Pacific Allied Shipyard. Hey, I don't know how you feel, but in my, I would now say, pretty long experience of doing deals, they've got a tendency of going wrong. Actually, they all go wrong, so we want to know the ins and outs of the place for when, surprise, surprise, the inevitable happens. defense network. So, get over there and take it. Contractors will be heavily armed too, in addition to their deactivated missiles. Ever since things started heating up, they've been in post-apocalyptic mode. Two contractors carrying railguns on every exercise. So, maybe, think about going for those two before moving on the launcher. And, folks with enough firepower to down every plane in U.S. airspace are usually, in my experience, a little jumpy. So, really think about it before you engage them. get paid. That's the game plan here. I'm not gonna get into the AI apocalypse and humanity's obsolescence. The money's all that matters for us.